Like me. Just like in the real world. The real game. What, on the stream bit or the recording? Yeah, it happens when you're doing it on the, it happens on every single fidget of mine. I think I'll rent it. Oh. Nothing in the new game. I finally completed Outlast. I think for the storyline, the story mode bit, I think they should go back as the one for just bring it where you could just like walk around in the back and just like talk to the people. That's why they should go back to a just bring it kind of game where you just walk around in the back, talk to certain people. Start, start your own streak as the Brock, as Brock Lesnar. And the other one goes out with Cena.
Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they've got a default position, haven't they, with the other games, but they'd love to get the promotion clinched today, and the 3 points of victory would do that.
Oh,
yeah, it would, and they should be in a great frame of mind because of the football that they've produced over the last few weeks, and over the season has been compelling at times.
On to the attack now.
God's sake.
Back, that's lovely.
Oh, how about that ball?
Pitched it back again. The referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Well, that's risky.
Can't
going
be
in
my,
like that.
My TV's well, all the way down.
It's a reckless one.
Here comes the free kick. Oh, that's a great save.
Do you think I could do that back there?
I've got to keep the ball better than this because it's just a giveaway to the opposition.
Oh.
Out of harm's way for a goal kick. Egger, the top class of this boy, and he's on the ball now. Hussein on the attack here. Turnover of possession here. Help from his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. Close range shot.
Oh, a shot, for God's sake.
Got the ball. That's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Almost lost his footing. Keeps going. Ease the pressure. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Good movement to get to it. Keeps it going.
Well.
Romano. way you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball.
When I feel let down, I just gotta live ready. I put the world on my shoulders before I left out. It was way too heavy. How dare you be tired, let alone stressed out? Man, you're on the telly. And how can you moan about rolling around? Ain't you got a Bentley? Let me show you where I get lost. When I get picked up, then I jet off. Then I get picked up when I get off. Straight to the hotel, like get washed. Then I hit the venue, get my red on. Feeling hungry, looking at the restaurant. But we got a rush for our flight, gotta get gone. Then I get picked up when I get off. And I do a few phoners with some new press. Trying to sound alive when I feel like death. Don't know what I need more. This could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
I'm interested to see whether this team, having dropped down and turned... Oh, he's going to shoot now. Alfonso Secretario is the referee in charge of today's game. And that will be a goal kick. To win the ball here. Amsterdam in possession. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from the team. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Some potential in this move. That's a good challenge. Oliver, he's a player who can decide this match because of his knack of being in the right place at the right time. Hussein. Offside again.